Hello, everybody at Heal. I know you guys are expecting Adam, but he had some issues with his phone and he can't get on live tonight, so I'm on standby. And so tonight, instead of, we're gonna do breathing still, you know, it's still part of breathing meditation, but I am going to bathe you in sound and do a sound bath with that as well. So I just want to make sure, hi everyone, my name is Lexi. I'm part of the Heal team. Send some waves or write me and tell me where you're coming from, and I just want to make sure that you can hear me, that my sound is on and everything's working good on my end. So as you know, every Wednesday, this is Healing Wednesdays on the Heal documentary page. Usually Adam does it with his breathwork and meditation, but unfortunately his phone was on the fritz and he could not log in tonight. So I am jumping on to guide you this evening with some healing sounds, breathing, and some guided meditation. So, as more and more, hi, hello everyone. Thank you for joining me. And pretty much we're just gonna get started in like a minute. Gonna have a few more people kind of log in. And so from here, I'm just gonna tell you, you know, you're in your homes. Be anywhere that you're comfortable. If that means seated, if that means laying down, I just want you to feel supported and comfortable and a place that you can relax. So let's get started here with closing your eyes, softening, closing. Let's all take a good inhale through the nose and exhale out of the mouth. We're going to take a couple more cleansing breaths. Take an inhale through the nose. Exhale out of the mouth. Another inhale through the nose. Exhale out of the mouth. And I just want you to bring awareness to your breath. Draw your attention inward. Of your breath moving in and out of your body. I want you to connect with that breath and let it guide you through your journey. Choosing to live in your power. the ever-shining, the ever-present, and living in your beautiful light. Ourselves positive affirmations allows us to elevate our mood, our perspective, our essence. We gain a sense of peace. And we can shift our energy and live freely in our truth. Judgment or shame. I am connected to the cycles of nature, embracing both lightness and darkness in my life. I am right where I'm supposed to be. Each day, new energy unfolds around me and elevates. Let it move through you. You will feel more, breathe more, and be more. Sounds to bathe over. beginning to emerge from rest, linger in the pause. Remember this feeling of peace, relaxation, and of ease. Begin to slowly connect back to the body. Notice how you feel. Begin to wiggle the toes, the fingers. Take a breath in. Exhale it out. Gently open your eyes. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me on this Wednesday night, or it could be Thursday morning, wherever you are, or anytime you rewatch this. We do save all of our lives. We do take it off the grid the next day, but they're saved in all the replays. So you can go back and watch all of Adam's meditations and breath works, Rob Wergen's healing sessions, or any of my other sound baths anytime you want. It's that middle icon above the grid. It's like a little movie thing. Just click on that, scroll down, and you can find them all. And you can enjoy them anytime you like. If you just need to take that exhale, that time to just kind of tune everything out and relax, we're here for you. So if you have any questions, you can hang on for a couple minutes. If you want to type them in the box, thank you very much. I hope that this definitely brought an exhale to the last 30 minutes. Like if you just needed to reset, recharge, regroup, the sound, singing bowls, sound healing is amazing for your mental health, your physical health, your soul health. And it's easy for you to kind of drop into that meditation the minute I chime that one bowl. So join us back here next Wednesday at 6 p.m. Adam should be back. He's got to get that phone fixed. So I hope everyone has a beautiful rest of their day, night, afternoon, and I just want to say may you just be filled with peace, love, and joy. Namaste, and thank you so much.